Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Oh, come. We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the fall.
Ah, very good. There we go. Up this way. There we go. Up this way.
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chased different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to catch up to the other.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well?
Some kind of cenote.
Oh, what on earth is this? Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Whoa.
Fraser, over here. Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
My magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
Over now. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.